on him whenever he wanted. His fair share drama.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable. You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Breaking news. Reports are coming in.
I think that's Aiden Pierce.
Known as the Fox, has been spotted in downtown Chicago.
Billboards from somewhere. There, the WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for Stitch now, would it?
Stop your vehicle now! advised, a patrol SUV's been sent to the suspect's location.
Sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio, try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Then send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No
no, no! We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, I'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Hi. Yeah? Good choice.